thing, and then we'll get more answers from that.
Chester, you should know. He said he hated weasels.
Why?
I don't know.
Did he say when he was controlled he hated weasels, or was it normally?
Pretty much outright, they wither and die if not left out into the wild. They are not pets or...
Oh. Is that true?
Sprinkle says he's real happy. Exactly where he is.
She's squeezing me.
let Essek check, and then perhaps if it turns up what we fear it does, then a new line of questions is in order. Yeah, not why have you betrayed your people, but how long have you been experiencing this? Do you remember meeting anyone? Do you remember a trigger?
Yeah, if I don't know. If there's any other
for weeks.
Answers you guys need.
Stiff as a board.
Sorry.
Like a cat scratcher.
Oh my god! 6 weeks.
He's not dead, he's alive! Stop it.
He's bloated.
Wait,
just an airplane pillow now.
Eat it!
Wait, 1 second.
You're terrible.
Yeah. Oh, no. Glad he's alive. Move. Show that. Move!
See? Show them they're fine!
Did he move?
He didn't! He bit my finger! Okay, he's fine!
Rigor mortis is a bitch!
Show them you're fine!
I'm fighting every urge to make a cannon, but. But I'm not gonna do that.
He's not dead. No. Just think of it, like, anytime he seems like he's a little bit, I give him a little healing spell. He's okay.
She's just weakened at burning
him at this point. Oh, he bit me. Oh, that's very naughty, Sprinkle.
I've been to the other side 12 times.
Stop it, he's alive. Stop it. It's not canon, he's alive. Stop it.
He's alive. It's
something. Keep it up for CPS.
Welcome to the Bates Motel,
Sprinkle. Maybe we could, you know, if we find a very beautiful place, we could let him go into a forest.
Are you talking about the prisoner?
No, I'm talking about
Sprinkle wants to say, you know, I asked Sprinkle if he wanted to go hang out with, what's his name, the guy that likes the animals, what's his name?
Yeah, the guy's
oh, yeah, the wizard, the wizard man.
Yeah.
I asked him.
And Sprinkle came back to me, okay? He didn't want to go to Warner Bros. He wanted to stay with me. You all are awful.
Mother?
Mother, can you hear me?
Stay the fuck out of this, man.
Essek, go check on the guy's neck.
He's already gone.
Okay, good.
Okay.
God, I can't see straight.
Oh, my
oh man.
That's amazing.
Wow. Oh, wow. Essek returns a few moments later and says,
what does the light mean?